With their gold medal finish here at the World Figure Skating Championships, they completed an undefeated season. Didn't lose all season. The ice dance champs, Tatiana Navka, Roman Kostomarov, and she's missing. Just Roman right now. All right, fashionably late. Right?
Of course.
That's all right. They were playing tic-tac-toe backstage.
Can I play?
Movement in that.
And a big sense of humor, too. Even down to the costumes.
Oh, I like that. I like that.
Eighth at the World Championships in 2002. Last year, they were fourth. So this is the first time that they have ever medaled at Worlds, and it's a gold medal. Tatiana Navka and Roman Kostomarov from Russia.